The ID World Congress 2009 has ended. After four intense days, it is time to return to Spain, Kenya, Uruguay, Norway, Canada, and other destinations around the world. But what will the participants bring home? What are their magic moments to remember?
My magic moment was yesterday in Christiania. I went to the meal and I met this French girl, a social educator with her friend, and he said we can go and visit a friend in Christiania, he's living here. And that was my magic moment when I came into this house and everything was built up so beautifully, and the people, his friends, I mean, I didn't know them before, but they were friendly, and they showed me all these things about Christiania, and they showed me the picture of their house before it was built up, and yeah, that really was a magic moment for me.
My magic moment was the field visit when I was in Metz-Marie. They work with a drug addicted and mental illness person, and it was very interesting because it was a peaceful home and a place where I see the importance of our work too.
When we dance, all the people from all the countries, and I participate in dancing with an Israeli friend, and I ask all the singer and the musician to participate with us in this dancing, and I look to the audience and the people who dance, and they feel very happy.
It was during the presentation by Dr. Brokenleg, where he did the exposition of marrying the theory and the practice, and the practice which transcends cultures, a presentation which was brings the theory and the practice into play, and it was fantastic.
The magic moment for me on this Congress was when Dr. Martin Brokenleg told a story about a little boy who was very sick and few days or weeks earlier has been on the local fire station to be called a fireman. And then he went a little better, and then he went a lot worse, and he was about the brink of dying, and then he told the story that all the firemen came in the big fire truck and came up to the window and knocked on the window and came inside, all of the, not only the fire boss, but everybody on the fire station went into the room and said goodbye to their own kind, so that they accepted him as a fireman. The magic in that moment for me was to realize that it's not about seeing the youth or the people we work with for what they are, but for what they could have been or what they will become.
I think that the magic moment for me was yesterday during the field visit, when meeting people from all around the world. For me, it was a really good moment to share experience with other field social worker or social educator.
Oh, my magic moment was when Martin Brokenleg talked about his family. He's a Sioux Indian, and he talked about the children in his family do not know who their parent is before they are 4 or 5 years old, because everyone takes care.
Oh, there's so many magic moments, but yesterday evening at the party, one of our members in Denmark came with her Uruguayan colleagues that lives at her place, and they just came to me with their smile on their face and said that this has been an experience for a lifetime. Then I realized that it has been a great success for so many people. So at that moment, I felt that we did it.